So now we're going to combine both our topics, that is types of unit cell and seven crystal systems, which gives us 14 crystal systems which are known as Brevius lattices. So you can see over here that when we're talking of cubic has three types of arrangements. One is primitive, in which all the constant particles are present only at the corners. One is body center, present at the corners and center of the body. And one is face center, present at all the corners and at the center of each face. When we go on to the next one, tetragonal, tetragonal only shows two kinds of arrangements. One is primitive and the other one, that is body center. Orthorhombic shows all the four kinds of arrangement: primitive, body center, face center and end center. Monoclinic shows only two arrangements: primitive and end center. And the rest three, that is hexagonal, rhombohedral and triclinic, they all show only primitive kind of arrangement. So now we are counting all the unit cells, types of unit cells which are present in your seven crystal systems. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So in total it makes 14 crystal systems. That is why it is known as your 14 crystal systems. So this is the end of your second topic of solid state, that is your crystal lattice, space lattice and kinds of unit cells.